What's going on, guys? I know I've been gone for so long, but I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today, and I'm happy to hop back on it. There should be a lot of videos coming out. I'm gonna probably crank a lot out. So, be prepared. Lots of Spider-Man, maybe some other games too. I haven't really thought much into that. I haven't posted since January 25th. Sorry, I've been gone for 2 weeks. Jesus. Oh, I'm excited to get back into recording. Save game? What is this? Okay. I played the last game off YouTube. So I know like what happens and everything. Miles! I'm excited for the new game to come out in, I think it's this year, right? Hold on, I'm gonna check that. Miles helping people. Let's go!
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
Spider-Man.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way.
Maybe when do we get to play?
Room for the new guy, just in case.
What are we at? Ooh. Damn. Are we back into it? Where?
Convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Made it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
Oh! Hi, people. Bye, people. Shit.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man,
yeah.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm so happy to be playing a Spider-Man game again. Oh. Bro, we're taking mad long. I suck at swinging. I'll get better over time, guys. Oh.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Man, I feel during like a presentation or something, bro. I'd be spasming out on myself.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons is
all right, raft sorry about
year.
That.
Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with
what are we thinking for like an episode? I'm thinking same as before, 20 minutes.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Who is this?
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
Get out!
We have a weight imbalance.
Jesus. Why would they just like take something like this through a city? Oh, he's dead.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't do...
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Uh-oh.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Oh. Uh-oh. I'm... Oh, God. Oh.
What the hell? Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Oh. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Woo! Too clean with it. Right from clean with it. Oh my God. Oh. Oh my God, he's dead.
Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Fuck, I hit the...
Man. Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Most is never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Love that one. Mine or dead man?
Wow.
Dude, running through these guys.
Gotta get out of here. Hey, Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. Free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Jesus. Thanks, everyone.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction.
worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count of lucky. Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Kempo.
What do I have to do?
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Oh, people move!
Hey, whoa! Got you! And you're safe! You too! Do you have any non-destructive clubbing?
By fishing! On the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh,
it excites me!
Let's good night! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Oh my god!
Don't dare, baby! No. Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Living good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, dangerous, unhinged menace!
Dude, J. Jonah Jameson is crazy.
Nico, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Oh.
Oh, no, no, no.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
I'd, need a minute.
Oh my god. Okay.
Bridge!
could have... Oh my god.
He can't lose. He'll never lose.
Oh my god, Miles.
Spider-Man, you good? Pete.
Oh.
Wake up, man.
Oh, God.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Oh.
Miles, get out of here.
Oh my god.
What was that?
Oh my god, Miles, you're just...
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Probably the end of the first episode, 20 minutes. I mean, nothing crazy to start it off with. Simon.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Oh, Pete?
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's that?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
Oh!
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a marvelous prolong, but those on the game did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
All right. All right.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
All right. End of the first episode here. Like and subscribe, guys. Peace out.